I needed this at this time in my life. Because if I would not have been incarcerated, like I said, I would not be alive today. So I think it's God's plan for me to be where I'm at today.